is for Jenna. I think she's really missing her kids now. She didn't get the videotape designed a letter for her, so you know, I think it's really hurting her. So this is her ticket.
I'm keeping with my strategy of alphabetical order. I'm voting for Greg tonight because it would have been Jervis's turn, but he won immunity, so I had to skip him. Next person in order is Greg. I don't think this vote is going to mean very much.
First time for paranoia, second time for irritation, and third time because my ear infection is clearing up.
Good night, sweetheart. Yeah, it's time to go.
No more competition. Talk to you later, Greg.
Bye-bye.
As always, I'd like to remind you that once the votes are tallied, the decision is final, and the person will be asked to leave the island immediately. I'll read the votes. Jenna. Jenna. Greg. 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 Three votes for Greg, three votes for Jenna. Greg. Greg.
No!
Take care, Greg.
I'm back. That's all I need. Bye, everyone. I'm going home.
Greg, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go.
I believed him for a minute.
You believed him, Rudy?
For a minute there. When the tears fell, look at the tears back there.
That's it for tonight's Tribal Council. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.